All right, before I begin, can you see that crack already? Is it visible? Yes, there. Sharp. Just a tiny bit scratch at the edge and the whole tempered glass crack. Same as my previous. This is a curved tempered glass. This one cracked badly. But luckily, I still got more. This one using UV glue. Okay, before we begin, let's talk about the internal storage. This is Poco X3 664GB and my Mi 10 8256. Only one game available inside the X3 and on Mi 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 game. GB, 256 GB. At the moment, Nintendo Switch emulator, the game installed on your internal storage. You see, this is the available space for the 64 GB of internal storage. Almost full. 64 occupied 58. Only one game. And 256, half already. 7 game inside. The game size, that depend on your game. Internal Switch Droid and check game. Resident Evil Revelations 2. The game ISO size, can you see, 25.37 GB. One game only for the 64 GB internal storage. Only one game of the Nintendo Switch. You can copy at one time. Two game full already. Bayonetta 2, 13 GB. Darksider 15.97. Kirby Star Allies only 3.1. Resident Evil 5, 20 GB. Resident Evil Revelation 2, 25.37 GB. Legend of Zelda 14.49 GB. And Xenoblade Chronicles 2, 13.98 GB. So total maybe 100+ GB. For the 32 GB of internal storage, just forget about this game. At the moment, the game only can be copied to your internal, not your SD card. Have to remove my casing to play the game. Push. Very hard. Okay. You want to see Bayonetta 2 on SD865. After that, with this the Revelation 2 still not perfect. Xenoblade, okay. Darksiders, okay. But the game menu in Chinese or Japanese, I'm still finding a way how to change the language back to English. That's very bad. Okay, Bayonetta 2, MI10, SD865. Crack. You see, before I played it on 9S, after that on Poco, both of them are crashing at the end. Same as the MI10, this is an 8GB of internal RAM. Even 8GB also crash. Plus average, but most of the time 30 FPS. I'm dead. That's bad. What? Okay, let's fight again. Yeah. full HD, the graphic. Very close. Very close. Nah, no need to skip. Just watch the cutscene. A lot of slow motion effect. Very detailed the graphic. No wonder the game size so big. Uh-oh. I get the head. That's the magic power. Thank you. There you go. Sound very tiny, not so loud. I'm dead. I'm dead, too slow. No, I'm not dead. Oh, I'm survived. What is that, a dragon? Come on. Skip. Sorry. Skip the cinematic. Uh-oh. This one very bad. Okay, let's begin. See ya. Hold on. Continue. Nope. No crashing. That's good. She's dead. Memory low. Seven GB of 8 GB available. 7 GB of 8 GB. Where? That's a false information. Well, after this, we'll test the Darksider. Maybe Xenoblade Chronicle 2 after that, and that's it. Stay tuned for the next video.